The next question is from Bodhana Nithyanandam. Dear Kala Bhairava, does the body need to be left undisturbed for a period of time after death? If so, how long? In the Tibetan book of death, it sounds as if some souls take a while to move on. If we wish the highest possible evolution for the soul, can body organs and the body be given over immediately to science upon the verdict of brain dead, or should the body be left undisturbed for a period of time?
If the body is left undisturbed, the remaining karmas will be transferred to the new body in next 13 days. But if you give the organs, part of the body, to any research or science for any purpose, that does not interfere the karma shifting process. Even if those organs are living in other body or being separated from your body and used for some other purpose, the karma baggage shifting process does not get disturbed. So the organ donation do not interfere any way your death process. The moment brain dead is declared, the parts of the body can be donated. It does not interfere in the karma baggage transferring process. When a death happens, the individual reflection takes the next body within three chana. The karma baggage gets transferred in 13 days.
She is also asking, if we have taken NSP, do the practices from the Tibetan Book of Death need to be invoked? How do we know if someone is enlightened upon death and therefore should be buried and not cremated as
Stop. The conscious experience which you receive from the program NSP by Nithyananda gives you a complete possibility of innate intelligence which awakens by itself through the experience of death. So what you understand by the Tibetan Book of Dead need not be invoked, as this process in a complete comprehensive conscious way is already inserted, programmed in your system by the conscious experience in the NSP. Next question.
How do we know if someone is enlightened upon death and therefore should be buried and not cremated, as Kalabhairava stated on Akashic Readings?
Both eyeballs will naturally move towards the third eye. If the both eyeballs have moved towards the third eye and they are centered towards the third eye, is enlightened being. And face does not carry any visible stress, again is an enlightened being. And the throat will not become stiff. If you put your finger on the throat, you can feel still it is alive, he is living. An enlightened being's throat does not become stiff, frozen, cold, or like wood even after he leaves the body. So these few symptoms will make you understand this person, whether he became enlightened before leaving the body. This can be used as a scale to decide whether the body should be buried or cremated.